Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I hope you enjoy.
Salt air and the rust on your door. I never needed anything more. Or whispers of are you sure? Never have I ever before. But I can see us lost in the mountains.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, as the description, I'm going to be showing you how to ride a skateboard. Back of mine, forest theme. So basically, I suggest getting a bigger skateboard if you're over the age of 11. I mean, like a 12 to 15 year old. This is it's a 12 to 15 year old because this one's bigger than what I would usually ride with my friends. This is how I learned. I learned how to just go like this, and then I hop on like that, and then push off my front foot and stuff. You could also go like this, but I feel like this way's harder. This is her skateboard. Tiny
I need
mine.
A new
skateboard. So you push off and then you go like this. We'll never suggest going on the pavement that is not on the street. See, that's on the street. Street right there is easier. This is not easy. As I push off and then I go. And I push off and I go. Pretty easy. Not that easy actually at first. It's not easy. But it's really hard. Then once you get a hang of it, it's not that hard. You gotta make sure you keep your balance and stuff. Not the best teacher, okay? Yes, I love going through puddles, but you don't even get wet. There goes Catherine.
Don't sit on that.
I'm not the best teacher, so this is how you get on a skateboard. Put one foot in the back, one foot in the front, and push off with your front leg, or whatever leg feels comfortable enough, and kind of keep your balance and then. Yeah. Basically, I've been skateboarding for years. This is my new skateboard. And it's really hard to go on bumps. There's this park called Reservoir's Park and stuff. And there's this really good trail, like pavement trail to go on. It's super smooth. It's smoother than any other pavement before, and I love it. Going very fast right now. I can go really fast, but I don't want to drop my phone. So you kick up a skateboard. Oh! That hurt. It hit me in a very interesting spot. So most of you, if you've watched my two recent new videos, you probably all know who Kit and Kylie is. Kit and Kylie is my twin sister. She is very weird. She has a brother and a sister, which she really hates her little sister and thinks her big brother is very weird. It's usual because older siblings are probably the most weirdest in the family. Come on, who would think that Diego the cat wants to go outside all the time because he's a barn cat? Yeah, Kit and Kylie's weird. Going super fast right now, guys. Peace! Thanks for watching my video, guys. Quick note before we go, I have this thing on Instagram where there's Ember Cave, there'll be daily news. So yeah, if you wanna join that, just tell me and yeah, peace. All the videos will be shown on Instagram, nothing else. Finally, bye, peace out. I'm like funnel fishing with their second peace out sign.